THQ Nordic releases playable teaser of Gothic Remake in Unreal Engine 4 that you can play right now. Now here's a pleasant surprise. THQ Nordic has released a playable teaser of a Gothic Remake in Unreal Engine 4 on the PC. Gothic playable teaser is totally free for all fans who already have any of the titles in the Gothic saga or developed by Piranha Bytes, and is available for download right now. As the press release reads, this free playable prototype will give you an idea of what a new Gothic can look and feel like. PC gamers can play the yet untitled Gothic Remake project and roam around the mining colony of Crinies. After that, THQ Nordic is eager to learn from the players through a survey following the completion of the prototype, whether and how it should proceed with the production of a full Gothic Remake, or leave the heritage and the great memories associated with it untouched.